Hello, and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Doll Knight Volume 18, The Battle Between Red and Blue, which we got from the jewelry shop right behind us in Oasis after Fred joined the party. Doll Knight Volume 18, The Battle Between Red and Blue. The white sword and evil claws exchanged sparks. Red and Blue moved and changed places speedily. The battle began. Huh, your movements are better this time. To Harlequin's surprise, the movements of the Blue Knight were a little nimbler than those of the Red Evil Doll, Calamity. I had shattered your puppet into pieces yesterday, and it's completely back in shape today. Old man, I admit that you have a talented apprentice. You know my master? Yeah, we have known each other for a long time. Calamity flapped his wings and slowly lifted itself into the air. But how about this? With a single roar, Calamity suddenly plunged. Pedro quickly pulled the threads backwards. The Blue Knight stepped back and escaped the large, sharp claws attacking him from above. Very well. Now, how about this one? Calamity swung his log-like tail sideways in a swift flow. Pedro let the threads extend toward the bottom right. The Blue Knight squatted and held his sword diagonally. The sword received the full force of the tail and severed it at an angle. Now take this. Calamity lowered his horn head and butted it against the Blue Knight's chest. Pedro pulled his threads toward the top left. The Blue Knight jumped back to dodge Calamity's headbutt and then immediately swung down his sword. With a dull sound, the crimson-red right wing was cut off. To be continued. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, Doll Knight, Volume 18, The Battle Between Red and Blue.